If you like ice cream and other types of snacks, then you need to check out La Real de Michoacán. I personally love that they make everything in-house, down to the water ice, to those cones that you saw earlier. And this snack just happened to be one of my favorites. It's 3 scoops of whatever type of ice cream you want. It comes with a cucumber and then that little tajin straw, plus the chamoy and then tajin on top. I'll put their 2 locations in the comments. Let me know if you end up going.